Page 121. 3. Grammar. Present tense verbs with future meaning. In complex sentences about the future, use the simple present after if, when, after, and before.
What are you going to do when you graduate?
If I get good grades, I may go to law school. My parents will be disappointed if I don't go into law. After I graduate, I'll be able to work in their firm. I need to decide before I go home for the summer.